And she's over there. Yeah. Come on, Savannah, we waiting on you.
It's Armando's.
So does everybody see who they think won?
Zach, right?
It's your turn to vote.
No,
it's Zach,
yeah, okay. That's Zach.
Y'all can't be playing no games.
Thank you. That's what I was practicing to do in chalk, and then they sent me the superhero theme, and I'm like,
turn the music down.
So I was a little ready.
Jumping out. Nobody. All right. So. Let everybody see it. This right here.
Don't drop it.
It's Mr. Hold on, wait. Everybody look. And I'm not going to drop it. Don't put no pressure on me like that. Who said that? All right. So, let's hear it one time for Zach. Zach had a multicolored background with the intricate designs and say passion.
Careful, I used a lot of paint, man.
This right here, can everybody see it? This is Miss Allison. Whoa, wait. No, I'm just telling you who did it. All right. And now, let's hear it for Allison.
Thank you.
You know, we don't have an actual... you know, volume odometer, so you gotta be extra loud for who you want to win so that we can decipher. You know what I'm saying? So, the last artist got a little pen on me. This is Armando. Hold on, wait. Let's hear it for Armando! Man, he's just gonna look at me like, he's gonna look at me. Yeah, I won it. To me, it sounded like Armando won, but it's up. Like I said, it's up to Miss Go Savvy up here. One more quick one, all right? So this is your last chance. Let's hear it for Zach. Okay. Let's hear it for Allison. And let's hear it for Armando. Take home some of this art and you can put your board together and you ain't going, nobody in Houston or in the world for that matter is going to have your deck.
Yeah.
Let's make some noise for the winner on my own time. Yeah. They did a real good job. We're gonna do Zach's board first. Y'all make some noise for Zach.
Yeah!
All right. So we got number 70, 80, 11.
That's us.
11.
I'm just trying to get out your way.
What's your name, bro? Eli has won Zach's deck. Big shout out to you for buying a raffle ticket and supporting these artists today. I'm going to let somebody else pick a ticket. Who wants to pick a ticket? I need a kid.
Jay. Jay, right there with the black helmet.
Oh, that's my name. I was going to say, how you know me? Who is Jay? Jay. Is it just one Jay or is it two Jay?
Right.
Don't pick it with the broken. Pick it with the other one. All right. You see the number right here. Y'all don't blame me. Y'all blame Jay.
Jay.
70, 80, 15. Oh, that's my boy. He been dancing. Oh, I ain't even say whose it was. All right, that was for Allison's right here. Hey. Y'all give it up to him because he was the only one dancing all day, like all y'all should have been.
Careful, it's gonna be really bad.
You got some tickets for this, bro? You
sure my sister's tickets for the artist. I know how it gets.
Right. I gotta watch Jay. For real.
Thank you.
Enjoy it.
Who wanna pick the last ticket?
Pick it.
All right. What's your name, Lowe?
John.
John's gonna help us out, y'all.
And the winner
of the first place board goes to 70, 80, 14. Where you at?
Hey. Right here.
Hey. Come on down.
That was
here we go. Y'all give it up one more time. What's your name? John, all right. John picked it and John won it. Thank you, everybody, for coming to the Art Sound Dogs.
Hey,
you know what I'm saying? Y'all made this a wonderful event. Give it up to Savannah one more time. Put this on the hey. I am your host, Jay Wall, the Great Wall. Thank you for coming out.
Come on.
You ain't got to go.
Like
and she
shirt.
Is very hoarse right
I love
now.
Your
she
shirt.
Won't say thank you.
That's
she
hilarious.
Thanks you. We thank you. Thank y'all for coming out and staying with us. Y'all be safe and get home safely.
And now I get to clean up.
Big G.
Yeah. Two woman killers in the $100 bill.